Came from Texas and he was more known as a guitarist than a singer, Johnny Copeland. That remained unreleased, I think, till 1987 when Kent released it. The song is called No Puppy Love.